I'm Chris, and today we're going to go over gluing a box together, or a frame, with some C-clamps and some rope. Let's do this real quick. You're going to need some rope, some C-clamps, and a little bit of cardboard. You want to start off by tying a bowline knot into one end of your rope. Now, a bowline knot is great because it really takes a load, and it's easy to untie. It doesn't get bound up in there, and there's no frustrating knot to untie. And then, on the other end of your rope, you want to tie a modified Prusik knot. Now, a Prusik knot is great because it allows you to slide and tighten everything up. When it's under load, it doesn't move, and then it allows you to easily slide it back the opposite way to loosen everything up. Check out my further detailed video on how to tie these two particular knots. You want to start by taking your bowline knot and placing it onto the C-clamp, and then placing your C-clamp right onto your box or frame, and then doing the same with the other side, adjusting the Prusik knot so the line is nice and taut. Go ahead and repeat the process with all the other C-clamps and ropes. Before you start tightening down on the C-clamps, it's a good idea to go ahead and take a few pieces of cardboard and place them underneath the C-clamp so you don't really make any small circular indentations within your box or your frame or anything like that. Move from one clamp to the next, checking every single corner, making sure everything fits together nice and flush, and making any minor adjustments as you move along. And after the glue is dried, disassembly is as simple as moving the Prusik knot in the opposite direction to loosen everything up. Now, if you don't have this many C-clamps, there is one other method you can use with one single piece of rope and one clamp to clamp your box or frame together. Be sure to check out that video. I thank you for watching and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did and it was helpful in clamping your box or frame together, please leave me a comment below. I'd love to hear about it. Thank you so much.